Bij mij zitten echte legendes, zijn min of meer de godfathers of thrash metal. Hier is Chuck en Eric van Testament. Hey, how are you? Chuck, I heard that you will answer the questions and Eric, you will sit here and looking good, or is it the other way around?
We'll see what kind of questions you have.
Okay, just let's start talking about the new record, The Foundations of Damnation. It's the first album in 8 or 9 years?
Yeah. 9 years, yeah.
9 years.
We've gone through a lot, you know, a lot of member changes, Chuck's cancer.
Yeah.
Big thing to go through. A lot of different members, a lot of touring.
Yeah.
Broken legs, you know.
Bad label.
Good label, bad label. But, you know, as fate would have it, we got the band back together, the original lineup.
That's pretty amazing.
And Louis back.
You've been touring for many, many years. Do you still enjoy it, actually?
We enjoy playing live. It depends on the booking agent or whatever, but I think the best part is, you know, getting up there for the hour. This tour, we've done a lot of traveling where we've gone from the bus for one day, and then, you know, the bus will drop us off at 5 a.m., then we fly to Turkey, play that same day, and then the next day is a 4 a.m. lobby call, and then the next day we're in France playing a show. And we're just, it's really hard on you after a while, I mean, for 1 month, so. I think we have a good time, but it's a little bit harder, I think, this time around.
Well, we have it a good time because, you know, we've got the original guys back and feels like the old days, yeah. and our goal is just to go have fun, you know, yeah. just go have fun. That's what it's all about.
You're born with another day.